So I chose Cabrini for my graduate year, partly because of its breadth of options. There's so many interesting departments to choose from, including emergency and the medical surgical wards. I actually chose paediatrics, and that's where I'm still employed now. I feel like I've found my calling and I love it. So I was a mature student when I embarked upon my Bachelor of Nursing degree, coming from a bit of a corporate background. I found my graduate experience at Cabrini to be incredibly supportive. The educational team were phenomenal. The induction I had was so thorough. Everyone is so warm and friendly and kind. I really enjoyed that step, which is a big step, that fear of making a mistake and not having enough knowledge. I didn't need to worry because I was able to ask questions when I needed to. Nobody wants to see you fail. Everyone wants to see you succeed at Cabrini. I love my employee experience that I have at Cabrini. Since completing my grad year, I feel like I'm a really important member of the team. I feel like I'm valued. I think there are challenging experiences as well, but I've learned so much from all of the things I've been exposed to. I feel like I'm making a difference, which is a wonderful feeling. So if you're considering options for your graduate year, I very much recommend considering Cabrini. There's so much support on offer. Everybody wants to see you be exposed to difficult situations, challenging situations, and in the end, result in you becoming a really well-rounded nurse.